stand behind him.
No, it's coming round now. Should be. This one will be quite slow though.
Toot toot.
On the back, the old bus. That was 1 hour for 87 on the service to Paddington from Penzance. Next up, we have a cross country HST from Plymouth. Should be passing any minute now. Not quite sure where it is though. Having a look, sorry for the shaky camera work. It's believed to be coming through right now. On the service to Newcastle. Right, sorry about the shakiness. There it is. 43303. And 43366 on the rear, on the service to Newcastle from Plymouth. Coming in now is a cross-country service to Manchester Piccadilly. Forming the 1434 service from Plymouth. Formed of a class 220 or class 221 super voyager. Currently running on time.
No, we're gonna wait by the stairs.
Here it comes now. Formed of a Class 220 Voyager. Which will next call at Exeter St. David's. Now is 2F37 on the service to Exmouth from Paignton, formed of a Class 150 in the GWR green livery. Your white light should be going off. There you go. I'll come round. Now it's 151.33 on the service to Exmouth on the 1501 service. Running 4 minutes late. Next stop will be Starcross. Now is a cross-country Voyager on the service to Newcastle from Plymouth, formed of a 220 Voyager or a 221 Super Voyager. Next stop on the service will be Exeter St David's. Q20033 on the service to Newcastle. Arriving in now is 2T19 on the service to Paignton from Exmouth, with I believe a class 153 on the front. And this will be the 1521 service. Should have 1 Alpha 90 also passing through in a second on the service to London Paddington. We have a 153 and a class 143 on the rear. By 3329. They definitely missed it. Love it. Love it.